I'm really excited to get going. You know, just kind of rehabbing and whatnot, and getting to play now. It's exciting.
Do you think today will feel more like a beginning because you know there weren't a lot of fans there in GCL?
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, baseball's baseball, but it's going to be a little bit better atmosphere here.
You've had a lot to deal with in the last couple weeks. How hard has it been to kind of process everything and just keep it going and focus on baseball?
It's been a lot of fun. You know, you only get to go through this experience once, so I'm just trying to enjoy it right now.
What was the process waiting for this? Like, because I know there was a sickness and everything else you were dealing with. How tough is that?
It's tough. You know, I want to be out here playing, and so it just kind of prolongs that, and, you know, I'm excited now.
DHing tonight, is that going to help, do you think, ease your way in as opposed to going right behind the plate?
I don't really think it matters at this point, you know. I've caught a couple games down in the GCL, and so I'm just excited to play.
Have you had a chance to play first base at all?
Not since I've been back, no.
Obviously, there's somewhat of a big deal here. We're in the middle of the concourse talking to you. But you have, you know, your teammates and stuff that have already been here. Is it tough when you come in here just to, you know, because you're kind of coming in with a splash?
You know, I know a couple of the guys here, and every person I've met so far has been great and very welcoming. So I don't think there's going to be any problems as far as that goes.
Even the Stanford guys are nice to you?
No, they're good guys.